combo! Send it!
Wall, that's the way forward.
Very perceptive.
It worked. Let's go.
Closer to finding the repository.
I fear you're right, Professor. There's nothing we can do but keep searching.
Your best.
Run, run, run!
landing.
Haven't brought us much luck so far.
We're getting closer, Professor. That way.
Somehow evaded the castle's defensive charms.
Listen this way! We shall make quick work of them!
Huh. They got this.
Expulso!
We made it.
I'm relieved we got here before Ranrok.
I can't believe this is it. The repository has been under the castle for hundreds of years.
Think of all the pain that created it.
Miriam believed this forgotten magic could be...
She did not see what the keepers of... You are now the keeper. What do you intend?
I have decided to open the repository.
After everything you've seen?
No. You're right.
I'm relieved to hear that. I know the power is temporary, and whilst that may be the right decision in this...
What is it, Professor?
But now I wonder if I should have shared it with her. And the Keepers wanted this secret to be locked away.
I plan to keep it secret.
I believe that is what Miriam would have wanted.
The arrogance of wizard kind. Goblins built this repository. It belongs to us.
Enough, Ranrok. It was never yours.
I've been wanting to play with this.
Miriam's wand.
If she'd simply handed over the container, all of this could have been avoided. Foolish, self-important witch. Seems you were two of a kind. She didn't know when to give up either.
Break its connection to those traces of magic. here.
Forever, Ranrok. There's nowhere to hide.
Give up now, and I might ensure that your death is swift.
Rodrigo.
Freedom!
would have loved you, my young friend. The wizarding world could not be in more capable hands.
Professor Eleazar Fig. I dare say he was a beloved professor to many of you, certainly a long-standing colleague to his peers. A famed adventurer and seeker of knowledge, he built a reputation charging into the unknown, brazenly disregarding both discretion and safety, providing perhaps a rather unfortunate lesson for us all. His devotion to adventure was rivaled only by his dedication to Hogwarts. And of course, to his wife, Midi, whom we lost much too soon as well.
Professor Fig represented the best of all of us. Oh, he could be deviously clever, possessed a brilliantly inquisitive mind, and was the most loyal of friends. But perhaps it was his remarkable courage, for which we will all be forever indebted to him. If not for Professor Fig, well, I can say with confidence that if not for him, many of us, let alone Hogwarts, would not be here today. Those that knew him best will agree that we must now honor him as only Hogwarts can, by wisely, resourcefully, justly and bravely facing all that lies ahead.
To Professor Fig!
I can't believe we lost Fig. I didn't know him as well as you did, but I know he was a good man. Glad Weasley spoke for him. She honored him well.
Sebastian, there's something you should...
I heard a rumor that he confronted you outside of Ollivander's.
The rumors are true, and I did. But it's not that. The same words Anne heard before she was cursed.
Wait, what?
It wasn't one of Ranrock's loyalists who cursed Anne. It was Rookwood.
This can't be. It was the Loyalists. It's always been them.
Once Rookwood allied with Ranrock, Isidore's estate. That's why Rookwood was there the night Anne was cursed. He was working with Ranrock. When he saw your sister...
So he cursed her. And she's never been the same. So, thank you for telling me. It wasn't a goblin. All this time I thought goblins were the enemy. But it was never that... I have a lot to think about.